my name's Jane here with Sound TV, and you're watching the Coffee House Sessions. And this week, we're with Max Turing. You've done touring before with some very big names. How did that whole experience feel?
Touring with the bigger names? Oh, I mean, it was great, you know. At times, surreal, I would say, some of the shows I was fortunate enough to play. Yeah, I really enjoyed it, absolutely.
That's awesome. With touring, you've done both Europe and the US. How do you find like the difference in the crowds and stuff? Because I've heard they can be quite different.
Yeah, they can be different. A lot of it too depends on sort of the setting or like what my setup is, if I'm playing with a band or solo. But I generally find European and I guess English crowds to be much more open to new music, more receptive, better listeners in general. I mean, that's not true for everything, but generally better listeners, I'd say. Yeah, I think so.
Leaves me wanting more. Train. paved full of roses at the rich girls. When I start to feel okay, when I start to feel okay. I start to feel okay. I start.